San Ysidro International Border,
via
downtown San
Diego.
All passengers must have a valid card. There is no smoking or eating permitted on the trolley, and drinks must be in a spill-proof or sealed container. Priority seating for senior and disabled riders is located near most doors. Please make these seats available when needed. In consideration of other passengers, do not place your feet on the seats. Thank you.
Este es un trolley línea azul con destino a la línea internacional San Isidro, vía el centro de San Diego. Todos los pasajeros deben tener un boleto válido. Si el trolley fumar o comer en el trolley, toda bebida debe estar en un envase sellado. Pasajeros de prioridad para personas con discapacidades o edad avanzada pueden ser localizados en el lugar. Por favor, acerque esos asientos disponibles cuando sea necesario.
There is another blue line going to UTC with 5,047, 5,016, and 5,004 consist. The Charlie car I'm on right now is a very special one. 5,045. It is Paul Jablonski's car. Right across the seat from me is where Mr. Jablonski ashes are.
Next station, UC San Diego Central Campus.
La siguiente estación, UC San Diego Central Campus.
UC San Diego Central Campus is next.
In case if y'all don't know who Paul Jablonski is, he was the former CEO of San Diego Metropolitan Transit System. Started the blue line expansion all the way from the border, San Ysidro International Border, to UTC, Foyer. This Charlie car we're in right now, number 5,045, was the last one he bought before he passed away. There is this Charlie car in honor of
San Diego Central Campus is next. San Diego Central Campus.
Thank you.
Medical Center is next.
Looks like a castle, but it's a church. Like I said, I'm recording this and we'll upload it to my YouTube channel later.
This is a Blue Line trolley bound for the San Ysidro International border via downtown San Diego. All passengers must have a valid fare. There is no smoking or eating permitted on the trolley, and drinks must be a spill-proof or shield-free container. For your receipt, the senior and disabled riders is located near most doors. Please make these seats available when needed. In consideration of other passengers, do not place your feet on the seats. Thank you.
Yeah, the trolley coming our way. Con destino a la línea internacional San Isidro, vía el centro de San Diego. Todo pasajero debe tener un boleto válido. Se puede tomar o comer en el trolley en toda medida debe estar con la base de
5,000 concerts.
Asientos de prioridad para personas con discapacidades o edad avanzada pueden ser localizados cerca de las puertas. Por favor, hacer esos asientos disponibles cuando sea necesario. En consideración a otros pasajeros, favor de no subir los pies a los asientos.
We have more CHP units flying. Code 3, not sure what's going on.
La siguiente estación, Balboa Avenue.
I can't see them right now, but I know they're flying. We are about to go into a small tunnel. Going to Balboa Avenue now. And on the other side of the track, that's Amtrak, Pacific Surfliner, and Coaster tracks. Right now, Amtrak Surfliner only goes to Oceanside due to track work past Oceanside.
Thank you. Claremont Drive.
La siguiente estación,
Claremont Drive.
Claremont Drive is next. Claremont Drive is next.
This is Claremont Drive.
Claremont Drive.
La siguiente estación, Tecolote Road.
Tecolote Road is next.
For the green line, it just depends. Nope, we just got green over red, so we're clear to go. I have a few more stops before I get. coaster, Green Line or Blue Line trolleys and buses, I should say two. The tracks over here to my left are the Green Line tracks. Which go to Santee or down to 12th and Imperial, which is the main hub for the San Diego Metropolitan Transit System. And we are coming into O-Town. Track is Green Line to Santee or Blue Line to UTC. This one's coming back into San Diego. The far ones over here are Amtrak and Coast.
Washington Avenue, the Federal Terminal. This is Blue Line trolley down Washington Avenue, near downtown San Diego. All passengers must have a valid fare. There is no smoking or eating permitted on the trolley. Your fare must be in a spill-proof or sealed container. Priority seating for senior and disabled riders is located near most doors. Please make these seats available when needed. In consideration of other passengers, do not venture to sit on the seats. Thank you.
Este es un trolley línea azul con destino a la línea internacional San Isidro vía el centro de San Diego. Todo pasajero debe tener un boleto válido. Se prohíbe fumar o comer en el trolley y toda bebida debe estar en un envase sellado. Asientos de prioridad para personas con discapacidades de edad avanzada pueden ser localizados cerca de las puertas. Por favor, hacer esos asientos disponibles cuando sea necesario. En consideración a otros pasajeros, por favor de no subir los pies a los asientos.
Next station, Washington Street.
La siguiente estación, Washington Street.
Washington Street is next. Washington Street. station, Middletown.
La siguiente estación, Middletown.
It doesn't say it, but she says she can transfer to the 992 bus to be transported, or across the Pacific Highway to the airport.
Middletown.
There's the San Diego International Airport. Can't really see it because of the sun. That's where we need his hand up.
Center, Little Italy is next.
Yes, I was right. This one is a no train zone.